So good afternoon, my fellow human beings. Thank you very much for being here. And today's topic is about what are, for me as an empath, energy vampires. Energy vampires, and the fact that I was born by two energy vampires, so I can do like three PhDs on it. They are people whose, the way I see it, and the way I realized it when I was then, I was very young when I came with the, I had the download and it was like energy vampire, so for me it's not new for me. It is perfect, they are people that are perfect matrix soldiers. They only understand life from the 3D perspective. They don't know that 5D exists and all the other dimensions. So they really believe that life happens to you and not from you. So which means that the level of consciousness and perception is so low that they don't have the introspective capabilities to see beyond a little bit of their nose. They can't see really far. They can't see, they can't feel, they can't empathize. So, and they need to control your behaviors by draining you and through their negative wounded child, like I've already explained on the previous video, okay? Through guilt, through shame, through humiliation, through brainwashing, okay? Those things. As long as you are narcissistic or codependent, you will not able to energetically to stop attracting them. So which means that an empath has to arrive to the level of a high priestess archetype to stop attracting them from a female energy perspective. Okay? Yeah, I think that's the easiest I could explain it. And spontaneous, and this is it. It has a lot of meaning, what I've just explained. So thank you very much for listening to me. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell button, share the video on the social medias, and donations, there is the link down below. Thank you very much, have a nice day, bye.